drop by. You holding up, Blue?
Piper.
Holding up, Blue?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. You might not be wearing the blue jumpsuit, but the Pip-Boy and that fish out of water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Can you even compare the two? The world out here? It's not even close to the one I left.
Feeling a little homesick, are we? Can't say I blame you. Now, the big question. You came all this way looking for someone. Who is it?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
Overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.